The jury in the sexual assault trial of musician Jacob Hoggard remained deadlocked on some counts tonight. The 37-year-old singer of the band Headley is facing two counts of sexual assault along with one count of sexual interference. Jurors telling the court they still cannot come to a unanimous decision. The jury began listening to testimony this evening and will continue that process in the morning.